Mantra traditionally means Mananat Trayate Iti Mantra, means that something which liberates the mind is known as mantra. So basically, what's the job of mantra? To liberate your mind. So it's exactly what other techniques do, you know, asana, pranayama, or dhyana. We will look at mantra as that tool, that point that will allow us to facilitate dhyana. Clear? Now, ideally, as we know, we are working with two primary important mantras. What are they? Om and Soham. These two mantras are fantastic. Why? Because these two mantras are neutral. Neutral means they are neither about some deity, nor they require you to visualize any form. So Soham and Om are very neutral, secular mantras. Any other mantra that you may have will belong to a certain deity or form, say Om Namah Shivaya, Ganeshaya Namaha, or any other thing will have a form or deity associated to it. Unless and until you know that person that you are facilitating meditation to, and you know their chosen deity, I would not suggest you that you thrust your own likes or perceptions of deities on them. Ah, you start chanting Ganesha mantra. Ah, you start chanting Krishna mantra. Because the deity is not just some god, but every deity. You understand what is deity? Krishna, Ganesha, Shiva, Narayana, Vishnu, Shakti, Kali, Durga, whoever. They are all representative of a certain state of mind. And every deity will invoke a certain state of mind within you. So if you are of X state of mind, then you will need Om Namah Shivaya. If you are of Y state of mind, you will need Hare Krishna Japa. Like this, number one. Number two, unless and until you are already in love with that deity, look up to that deity as your ideal, it's not fair that you chant the name of that deity out of obligation or out of force. It happens a lot in the religious setting in India. Oh, Monday? Ah, Monday, today is Shiva's day. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. Or Friday? Oh, today is Friday? Oh, Devi Japa, Devi Japa, Devi Japa. So what happens is, you are not really dedicated to one particular ideal or deity.